Alexander Simmons. Under 8 minutes to go, first period, no score. The shots are 10-6 Capitals. Oh, and Holtby could not hold on! After so many acrobatic ones, the Sharks have struck first.
This is unbelievable bad luck for Braden Holtby and Dale Hunter and the entire Washington Capitals group. That's a shot on goal, and Michael Neuwirth's going to look on. But Danny Boyle comes up and watch his puck change directions. It touches a San Jose player just outside the blue line. I think it's Joe Pavelski, Doc, and it bounces.